Hello and welcome to Fleet Management Live 2017, the biggest show in fleet. Here, all under one roof, you can see the present and the future of fleet management for yourself. We have attracted some of the most engaging key speakers and seminar sessions to help fleet decision makers in their role. Whatever you want to achieve, it's all here. Let's go and take a look. I'm joined now by Henry Brace from BT Fleet. Hi, good afternoon, Henry. What kind of message are BT Fleet trying to get across today to the visitors of Fleet Management Live?
I mean, I think what we have with Fleet Management Live is something that's perfectly aligned with what we're trying to do with Fleet Solutions, in that what today is about being a one-stop shop for people in our marketplace, and that's what BT Fleet Solutions is looking to be. You can see from our stand that we're focusing on the things that we're doing around technology and innovation, and that's what the whole event here today is leading on. So there's a great alignment for us. It's an opportunity for us to meet with a lot of our customers, existing customers, but also prospects, and to get some great new ideas as well.
Good afternoon, Simon. So you have just finished a seminar session. How did you find it?
It was really good. It's the second one I've sat in today. I came for both days, mainly for the seminars, and it didn't disappoint. That was on autonomous vehicles, so learned quite a bit in there.
I'm new to Fleet. I've only been doing it about 4 months now. So I wanted to learn more about what is being compliant, what am I supposed to be doing, things like that. But the things they were talking about is like, oh, maybe I should look into it a bit more.
It's been really good to see all the different areas of what fleet management is all about. So from the manufacturers to all the software that's being developed in the industry at the moment.
You're about to do a session on cleaner cities. What is the key message for your seminar?
Well, what I'm trying to do this morning in this session is outline some of the key issues that the government is trying to tackle with its approach to air quality. So there's things happening on a national level, things happening on a local level. I'm going to try and outline where we think the government should be prioritising and how our sector, the vehicle rental and leasing sector, can help fleets out there really come to terms and address these issues head on.
We are joined by Gil Ayalon from Mobileye, our headline sponsors. Good morning, Gil.
Hi, good morning.
Firstly, how is Mobileye different to other safety products that are on the market?
Okay, Mobileye, it's not a camera. It's a system on chip that understands the scene of the road, classified and helping the driver understand better the scene and avoid collision in real time.
Thank you for joining us for Fleet Management Live 2017. We hope to see you again next year.